two.
To do one for the
two.
The three.
We can finally settle who's stronger. Dimitri.
Very well. I accept your challenge.
I'll strike you down.
I am so sorry, everyone.
Take pride in this victory, everyone.
We only managed to win because we worked together. Did you notice anything, Professor?
Crests are to blame for this brutal, irrational world we live in.
Wow, this conversation is really going there.
Such foolishness runs rampant. You will prove a lacking ruler yourself if you look for deceit behind every word.
If so, that perception must change. I'm canceling the festivities so we can discuss this topic further. Was it something I said? I'm kidding, of course.
Disgusting. For a monster like El.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
By you, of all people. That might be the worst part of this. I don't know how to feel,
to
be honest.
How can you say such things?
Why? Do you not see the cruelty of this?
Wait! No! Goddess, protect me! Retreat while you still can, Flayn! I beg you!
Enough of this madness! This word is built on a foundation of corpses and tears!
You're a fucking...
If Edelgard is acting afoul, then we have no choice but to strike her down!
Here is something to believe in!